Real life, I mean.
And we're back! So this last week we played some really cool shows with this band from California called Megadeth. We're on the road with another band from California called Suicidal Tendencies and another one from Finland, Children of Bodom. This week's been really cool. The shows have been rad. Megadeth's treating us really well. Everybody's crew and everybody's band is really fucking nice, and here we are telling you about it via Revolver. Yeah. Vegas, Dave Lombardo was at the show. And then the next day we played in Phoenix, Dave Lombardo was there again. And the next two shows in California, I think Dave Lombardo is like following us around on tour, man. It's crazy. He's at every show since Vegas. He must be a big fan of ST and Bodom and Megadeth and Havoc. All these Megadeth shows are really cool though, and we had some days off from the Megadeth part the other day, and we played a couple shows with our Finnish buddies and Children of Bodom. The shows were really cool in Portland. We did a headliner, Seattle we played with Bodom, and now we're up here in Canada playing a fucking arena. Pretty crazy, brah. And we're out! Great.
Dude, fuck. What do you think of the sound?
Probably the heaviest thing I've ever heard.
The heaviest thing ever.
Yes. Heaviest thing I've ever heard. And I'll say it again, no metal band is heavier than theirs.
Pete's having a hard time here in Vegas. Sneezed about 300 times so far.
Bullshit.
Trying some Flonase. It's a professional.
Close one off so I put the tip.
Strong.
Oh, I can feel it kicking in. Oh, yeah. I think I'm good. Fucking high.
I'm sure it's like 6 pounder.
He just gives it me.
Well, I mean, it's like needle torn from there, and we will take him to Tallinn.
Yeah. What do you say, baby?
Shit happens.
Revolver!